Excuse me. But this is my territory. You don't belong here. Get the fuck back. Who told you you could talk back? I don't like that. And I'm not afraid to tell you. Anything I have a problem with, I'll tell it to your face. Don't be two-faced. Nah, I'm real from the start. I'm real with everybody and have a good heart, right? But you rub me the wrong way. So I'm about to bring the bitch out today. Here we go. Who you messing with? You really don't wanna mess with me. You see, I can get a little crazy. Yeah, come up on me. See what happens. I have my own little army, you know. Yeah, see, I have friends that wanna protect me because they know the real me, you know. Hey, I'm a good person, but if you try to hurt me, man, you really don't wanna see the person coming out to see you in the face. I'll meet you in the parking lot. I'll meet you any place. Hey. I'm not scared of you. You think that I really would be afraid of you? Hey, you're just a pussy. Old news. You're fucking trying to get up on a woman, dude. Hey, get the fuck back before you have to fucking get a bitch upset. Hey, I'm about to put you down. About to fucking make you wish that you would never came around me. Hey, take your time, because once I get to you, you're mine, bitch. Yeah, you're my bitch. And you fucking wish you could fucking get at me, ayy. No. I tell you to my free flow. You're a fucking poo nanny, pussy. Yeah. You're not anything, no, ayy. You're a little boy. You play with little toys. You make a little noise. All you do is an annoy. Ayy. Take a step back before you do something that you think may be whack. Everybody's laughing at you now. Everybody sees you as a clown. No one takes you seriously. Not now, not ever. You thought you were clever. About to